Hey, we're back. We're kicking things off as usual with Hurley.
Yay.
Hurley's dead eyes staring at
Great.
me. So I have a actually have a video that I want to play for people before we start this off, but I just want to make sure it's all ready first. Are you guys ready for this? Can you see this? You ready? Or is the
It's
stream running for you
I can see
guys?
it. Yes, yes.
You're not gonna get any audio, obviously, but
Sure.
just
What up? What up, Hurley?
enjoy this video
What's
that
this guy's name?
Hurley.
Jorge
Hurley.
Garcia.
Jorge Garcia. What's up, Jorge?
Okay, let's get into this.
Five Eagles will now conduct an experiment to see if today's youth can handle intense
Just let it
interest and
happen.
excitement.
Could we finish talking
Hits
about
limit of
climate?
No, wait, hold on, hold on. Let this happen.
Free
Oh.
games. Let free texting between Cybeagles commence.
Cybeco.
Activate email.
Is
What?
this in the stream or
Want
is
to
this a...
funkish study
Oh, this is the stream.
applications? This is the real life?
Text
What is
obtained with up
this?
to 100
I like this thing,
friends.
though.
Stop!
Oh my
No one can
god.
take this.
What's
Let's
up,
fight.
Is this one of those Gamecom
Cybeco
things
is
I've heard
too
so
much
much
fun
about?
for
Is this our sponsor?
$29.99.
Nope.
Oh.
Let's in fact no, let's say it is. It's our sponsor. Don't
Oh
worry
my
about it,
god,
guys.
there's.
That's our sponsor.
Cute. Oh wow.
This stream brought to you by Cybeco. Enjoy.
Cybeco!
Available at
Hooray!
Toys R Us.
Hey, Cybeco!
Okay, now I'm gonna start up this actual game. Give me a second. Kyle, what did you say you wanted to finish talking
I
about?
wanted to finish talking about Final Fantasy and the one that is or is not being announced at E3.
Final Fantasy
Like,
15, you mean?
is
Final Fantasy
it.
versus 13, which is now called Final Fantasy 15.
Do you
And
think
it's
it's gonna be
PlayStation
that?
exclusive.
It's gonna be that, right?
Yes.
Probably.
I really hope it's that.
Yeah.
Whoa, there's some music for you guys. Which is kind of loud, I apologize. Hopefully people in the stream. Can you guys talk a little bit?
Hello, stream. I'm still playing Final Fantasy.
They're gonna say Final
Sorry.
Fantasy versus 13 is still coming, and it will never come out.
And
They're
it's now
gonna
Final Fantasy 15. Yeah, 15.
gonna say, please be excited for Versus 13.
Please, please be excited.
Please be
Please excited.
So
I know
what
you've
did
been
you?
waiting a long time, but please be excited.
Do you guys think I should pick blood, blood, or blood?
I want the bottom blood.
Don't pick blood.
That's quit, so no.
Wait, what?
All right, we're starting
Well,
it.
that's improper labeling, then.
All right, here
Who
we go.
coded this game?
God, what is this? Phil,
Okay.
I'm too sick for this.
Your mother and I think you should leave. It's just like when I grew up. We can rest here. Let's take a rest. It says you feel better, but not much. Great. Let's take a look at our menus quick. Let's see what we've got going on here. No items.
This is a nightmare.
People are saying this is super loud. Unfortunately, this is not a game that has any way of controlling the audio.
Shut up! No
But
way!
Hold on. Let me try one thing
In
quick.
your streaming software.
I'm pretty sure the streaming software only controls it. Let me look.
Get a fucking mixer, Phil.
I
God damn
don't
it.
think that's gonna happen. Yeah, the streaming software only controls the audio for everything.
I hate you so much. So you'll just have to make us super loud?
Hold on.
I have nothing to stream to make you hate me, so I'll stay out of the hate zone.
Wait, I think I can hear. Oh, there we go, you guys. How's that? Much better. All right, everybody in the chat, let me know if that's a thing. If it's better. All right, cool. They're saying much better.
Chat
All right,
agrees.
let's check out skills here. We have wallop,
All right.
sob, which is usually what I do when I'm fighting, and
Yeah.
flex muscles. Nothing equipped except for cloth PJs right now. Save here just to be safe. So you see this guy's actually named Philip with two L's. That is the game that he's named Philip. That is not my choice. We don't have a
No,
class right
I
now. Our title is Sad. You can see we're crying. And we're gonna do active battles. Okay, let's get out of here. We got 25 rubles. Let's go explore.
Alright.
So have any of you guys played this game before?
Never.
Nope.
I want to go back to Final Fantasy XI.
I can't believe that.
Whoa.
I second that.
Breaking Final Fantasy XI update. The boat ride is over. The first boat ride.
Why are you still playing that? What's going on there?
Well, actually,
yeah, you promised us you would finish later.
Well, if you quit, you're on the boat, it sends you back to the beginning, so...
Rapsy says, sobbing in my cloth PJs, this really is a Sunday night, isn't it?
Yeah. No kidding. I feel that's what everyone else was doing while I was playing.
This NPC says, I hear there's lots of blood in the blood cavern.
That's probably true, actually.
Yeah, but in this case, this game has taught us that blood could mean anything.
I'm a muscle hedonist.
I'll be right back.
He's not coming back.
He's going to be sucked into FF11.
So you guys can't hear it, and obviously we had issues with how loud it was, but the music for this game is actually super rad.
Great.
I'll take your word for it.
Criminals are weak against Bibles. Animals are easily confused with magic eye pictures. And ghosts are very sentimental and are easily affected by old movies. mysterious item called Purple Drank.
Oh, nice. I love that.
Find that. The mystery command can be used once per battle. It might make mysterious things happen. Alright. We're going to have... We should probably use Mystery Command at the start of every battle. Just to see if anything ever happens, right?
Yeah.
This guy does not have a head. I really love the animation when you move. Ah, it's so ridiculous. Kyle, you actually genuinely don't seem to like this, but I actually think this game's rad.
I have a lot of problems with the art style in this game.
I have a lot of love for the art style in this game.
I understand why people like
this person says
art like this, but it really gets under my skin.
This person says, I am shopkeep, I desire all rubles. let's see here. I want a rusty knife, but we don't have enough rubles for it.
Story of my life.
So I guess we're gonna wait.
What's up?
What is going on out here?
Oh no.
I was making fun of you.
This looks like a wizard, so let's... Yep, the Wizard of Scum Village. Alright, and he's explaining... something. We need to go to Blood Cavern, it turns out.
Oh, that's kind of surprising. The only other place mentioned, and we have to go there.
And to Bone Swamp.
Okay.
To Bone Swamp.
The music totally changed for this boat.
Huh. Where did you get this game from, Phil?
So this is a game I believe is just made in RPG Maker. If you can believe that.
I can't believe it.
It's but it's downloadable. It's free online, and it's it got a lot of buzz. I think it came out like 4 years ago or 5 years ago or something.
All right.
Oh,
as your 235 points out, we are once again on a boat.
Yeah.
Boats all day. You're the boat.
I think it's this is the boat night.
What night? Okay, we're gonna use mystery and see what happens.
Great.
Good.
Oh my god, what is going on? This combat is very disorienting.
You're being grabbed.
Easy.
I'm all mysteried out. Fuck. And the Calcutech confirms, always mystery first. Yeah. I don't have a fucking weapon. This seems like a bad plan.
Have you played this before?
Nope.
Okay.
We're gonna figure it out.
I mean, I'm down with that, obviously.
Okay, I won. That wasn't so bad.
Good.
I got to level 2. We're doing alright.
There's already more combat in this than in the whole Final Fantasy playthrough we just did.
Yeah.
Kind of disappointed in you, Phil.
Yeah, but is level 2 going to make you any happier is the real question here.
Let's find out. Let's see what if my, Nope, title's still sad. It's too bad. This guy wants a big blood, but I don't have one.
Obviously the art here is a lot more intricate, but it kind of reminded me of one of my favorite things about PAX this year was me and Keith playing a ColecoVision in the classic console replay area.
Nice.
That was pretty great. I played...
I'm surprised you haven't bought one already.
I kind of felt like I wanted one.
Yeah.
It was kind of cool because for most of the consoles in free play areas at PAX, you have to like request games specifically. But for like the really old ones that most people aren't going to know many games for, they just have a box with like choice selections that they hand to you. So we had like Smurf and Bump and Jump and Zaxxon.
Oh, Bump and Jump. So good.
Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong Jr., Ladybug, Venture, Smurf. Yeah, Smurf was the real banger.
I don't think I've ever played Smurf.
It's really stupid, but great. It's great. It's a platformer where you can only run to the right and jump, and you have to push. You have to push right to move, but you have to push up to jump. So you have to do. You have to stop, and it's.
Guys, I got a big blood. All right, I'm gonna go give it to that guy.
Big blood.
And I'm level 3 also, so I have a healing spell now.
Oh, nice.
Things are going great.
Oh. They also had Time Pilot, which is one of my favorite games.
I'm already impressed by the name.
ColecoVision version, you know, obviously not as good as the arcade version, but, you know, I'd take it in a pinch.
So Ambisagris in the chat points out that big blood is a healing item. I have a bunch of small bloods as well, so we have those to keep us safe.
But big blood is big actually blood. Big blood's my favorite character from Binary Domain.
Big blood is my favorite early 90s hip hop artist. That's it. That's
big blood is my big blood is my favorite. Track from F-Zero.
That's good. That's pretty good.
Big blood is my favorite thing served at McDonald's.
But
I can't think of anything.
Big blood is my favorite character from Hyperdimension Neptunia.
Peter McBroad wants to know if there's any ill bloods in this game.
Those are actually poison items.
Which reminds me, Kyle, when are you gonna buy a Dreamcast already?
I have a Dreamcast.
What? How come you haven't been using it?
Well, we used it in our Sonic Let's Play.
All right, fair enough.
It's mainly because the Dreamcast was the first disc-based console game that I had, and jewel cases are fragile. So like all my Dreamcast games are just trash.
Use your healing item.
I'm gonna use my healing item.
I think you should use that thing that teached the coin.
Whatever. I did.
Did it teach you anything? Did it teach you anything?
I think
you
it
know,
did.
I'm really happy with
to
how
this monster.
Upset. I'm really upset, or I'm really loving how upset your character is.
He is really upset.
He is really
Look how
not
colorful. This swamp trog is. I don't know what a swamp trog is, but it's this guy apparently.
He's bigger than him.
Hex Jackal says, "Big Blood is my favorite. Let's run this shit into the ground." It's good. That's what we're going for. All right, I think that's a boss. That's our first boss kill.
Good job,
it's
Phil.
Boss.
Good job, Phil. With two L's.
All right, cool. I got a weapon.
Ooh, what is it?
Rusty knife.
Oh,
big. I have to buy one.
Big Blood is my favorite Spinal Tap song.
All right, yeah.
That's
not bad. Dustbuster says, "Phil, you are punching that dragon to death. Can you quit being a baby?"
Right? Yeah. This walking animation is amazing.
It's so good.
It's like throwing his arms around, like screaming the whole time.
It's so good. So I think this whole area, this whole thing was just like a side dungeon to help us prepare for the Blood Cavern.
Oh, so it's just like a Dragon Quest style game.
I thought we were in the Blood Cavern.
I don't think it is.
No, we're in the swamp.
Speaking of Dragon Quest, a while ago, I went and made my first attempt on the Dragon Lord in Dragon Warrior, and that did not go well.
That sounds right. I thought you were gonna stream that.
Yeah, but turns out I'd have to level up a bunch, and to do that, I'd have to grind for hours and hours.
Ambassador says, "Oh no, you'll know when you're in the Blood Cavern because it is full of blood."
So, seems intense, actually.
That, you know, that follows.
That makes a lot of sense.
I really like how one of the frames of animation on the water just has like a random stray dot in the bottom left corner, so it just looks ridiculous.
I think you're warming up to this game. You feel better, but not much.
Yeah.
I love
that
it says that when you sleep. That's so good.
I feel better about this game, but not
not
much.
Much.
That actually reminds me a lot of Lone Survivor. Have any of you guys played that?
I have not, but I've been meaning to forever.
It's really good.
I played a few minutes of it. I need to get back to it.
I think I put it on my top 10.
It's coming to Vita now, so I think there's a good chance that I will wait.
Oh,
and play
wow.
There. It just got announced last week, along with a bunch of other games coming to Vita.
That's cool, but I almost feel like counterintuitively, I feel like you need to play that on a big monitor because the pixels are so big.
Sure.
Like that game is so low res that when you play it on intentionally low res that when you play it on a big monitor, it just looks fantastic.
Here's a blood wolf. This is like a dog that is just barfing blood.
Ugh. God.
Oh, God.
That is great.
This was made by a sad person.
Yeah.
Then I'm not sure.
Maybe his name
I feel
was
like
Phil.
I'm afraid of this person. I don't want to meet them.
That's too bad, because they're coming onto the stream right now. No, that's not true.
Oh, pretty cool, actually.
Surprise, yes.
Guy that like comes out, he's just like, "I love this game. I made it to express my emotions."
Oh, even these trees are sad.
Yeah, these trees are not having it. The tree and I are actually kind of making the same face right now.
I don't know if you had any more interest in this, but I wanted to talk about my Retron 3 that I got.
Yeah, let's hear about it. I'm
definitely
curious.
But yeah, so the Retron 3 is like one of those clone consoles that plays NES, Super Nintendo, and Genesis games. And I've heard a bunch of people like refer to it as like the best of the clone consoles, like classic clone consoles, and it's like really bad. It's like. Seriously, a piece of shit.
I assume it's this mysterious letter. What a bad letter.
That's my favorite fucking thing.
That's really good.
Okay, sorry, I interrupted. Retron. The Retron is bad, you said?
Yeah, it's not good. It's like the colors are all wrong, like they're way too dark. Like when Keith and I stream like anything using like composite, we have to use like a splitter. You know, and it splits it. One goes to the capture device, and one goes to the TV that we're playing on. And you know, like when you split something, it makes it like half brightness or whatever. Like it makes it too dark.
Sure.
Like the Retron looks like that all the time.
Okay.
So it looks like garbage. And...
Are you worried at all about? Because I was definitely strongly considering getting a Retron 5. Do you think it will be improved?
I think so because. The Retron 3 is all analog, like it's S-Video and composite and stuff, whereas
sure.
The Retron 5 is going to be, it's going to have HDMI and stuff, so hopefully that won't be an issue. Yeah, it just, also, like, the music, like, on the Genesis, the music sounds, like, surprisingly accurate. There's, like, some mixing issues, like, some things are too loud and quiet, but for, it's basically fine, but, like, for whatever reason, on a Super Nintendo and NES, all the sound is just way too loud to the point that it will just clip. Like, anytime you collect a coin in Super Mario Brothers, it's like your TV is screaming at you.
Sure.
It's awesome. Really, it's really strange and kind of disappointing. So I just wanted to talk about that because I would very much recommend that people not buy a Retron 3.
I really hope that the 5 is improved because I really want to get one.
It's still like... It's still okay to play. Like, I'm still gonna bring it to put it in my desk in my office because it's like it's okay, like for the convenience. But eh.
I like when you get the first turn, it says take first go. Also,
oh man,
is that a chair? Is that a bloody chair?
I used mystery, and it caused me to throw a ball that the Blood Wolf then chased.
Nice.
So, Light Horse is my new. My new guy, I guess.
Your new pal?
Oh,
new
wow. Party member. It's a horse made of bloody legs, is what Ambisagris points out.
God. Silent Hill ripoff much? Jeez.
Yes, clearly.
I've got a question for someone in the chat. Someone said, hopefully the Retron 5 plays SA1 games, which I think is like a Super Nintendo thing. What are like the notable SA1 games?
Isn't that the first, like, Sega console?
That's what I
thought.
No, that's
SG-1, isn't it?
Yeah. SG-1000.
Yeah, that's right.
But, I'd like to hear what those games are, just because I'm curious, but, oh, okay, SA-1 is a special chip, Mario RPG, Kirby Superstar, okay.
Leg Horse, title Horse.
I saw the... When the Hyperkin guy was like unveiling the Retron 5, he claimed that there would be no more chip incompatibilities. So.
That's good.
That would be awesome.
So it displays everything poorly. That's alright.
Yeah,
Well, how are like Super Nintendo games? Is it just like NES is out of control sound wise?
No, the Super Nintendo is also bad. I didn't encounter anything quite as bad as. It sounds awful every time you collect a coin in Super Mario Brothers, I don't think, but I also didn't really play very much.
And does that one have the Game Boy Advance, or no?
No.
Okay.
This is the Retron 3, so it's only got 3.
Oh, that's right. Duh.
Yeah, and the thing is, with the Retron 5, they're also, like, they're including, like, an interface, like, it's gonna have, like, a menu where you select which game you want to play and stuff, whereas, the Retron 3... doesn't have any front end at all or anything like that, so it definitely sounds like the Retron 5 is going to be a different beast.
So what happens if you have one cartridge in each slot and turn it on? What does it play?
There's a selector knob that you switch between the... So it's actually, yeah, you can just put one in each slot, and then it's actually cool, you can just... you don't even have to turn it off, you can just move the knob around and it'll just switch between the games.
That's
it
pretty
won't,
nice.
It won't keep them all loaded, you know, it'll still shut them off, but...
See, I like the idea that if, like, you turn them on, it's just, like, some horrible nightmare amalgamation of, like, 3 games.
Yeah, at first I thought
that... actually unlocks this game if you put in 3 games.
Yeah, when I first saw the colors that were coming out of it, I thought maybe that was the problem, so I, like, unplugged the other cartridges, but no.
So I think you're close to the blood cavern, Phil.
It sounds like I'm getting close to the blood cavern. I don't think this is supposed to be a very long game, so we might be able to just blast through it.
That's what we said about Final Fantasy.
Yeah, that's true.
Guys, April Fool's jokes have already started, apparently.
Really? What? What's going
on? Some Gmail account sent out a press release saying Adam Boyes from Sony is going to be EA's new CEO.
I don't think that's true.
Yeah, VentureBeat apparently fell for it.
Adam Boyes.
Let's see what Blizzard's going to do.
Hexjackal says, I used to think if you took apart a game disc and glued them together, you got to play a mixture of both. I don't even know what that means.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Wait. I'm going to try healing. It worked. Guys, I healed.
Awesome.
Oh my god. GamesBeat did put up a story that says that Adam Boyes is going to be the EA CEO.
They fell for it.
Oh my god.
Was it straight up just from my random Google account? Because that's not good.
Jason Schreier or whatever said it was from a Gmail account or whatever.
Ugh.
GamesBeat, that's absurd. Get your shit together.
It's the worst holiday.
Was it GamesBeat proper, or was it like, because they still do the, like, Bitmob thing where it's, like, community people posting?
Oh.
Because it could have been, like, a community post.
Well, then I don't know.
I have no idea.
Jeffrey Grubb.
Oh, that is, Jeff is an actual GamesBeat writer.
Oh.
No.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Oh, Blizzard has their thing up. Looks like Blizzard's thing is a bunch of kids' games, such as Reading Ravager, The Westfall Trail, Turbo Science Vessel, and Where in Sanctuary is Deckard Cain? Complete with screenshots. This is pretty amazing. Oh, and a demo for Zergling Teaches Typing.
Ooh.
I would buy that.
I just linked it in the chat for people to go and check out. After this stream is over, I don't want to see any of you over on that website.
That's right.
A couple years ago, I decided that I wanted to type correctly and not like an asshole anymore. So
Bob Mario teaches typing.
I did that wholly using Typing of the Dead.
Oh yeah, no, that's a good way to do it actually.
Yeah, Typing of the Dead is super rad.
If you want to type Mysterious Rendezvous in order to kill a zombie, that game will let you do it.
And I do want to do that.